this kill team roster. No, I think you gave me the wrong form.
Oh, yeah, I was supposed to give you the bandwagon form. My apologies.
I hope you all fill the bandwagon forms, though, because apparently our Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, says we need to all hop on the Ottawa Senators bandwagon.
Yeah.
Because they are Canada's last team in the NHL playoffs, vying for the Stanley Cup.
Interesting to see a Prime Minister state that. Normally, there's always team favorites. Everybody has their teams that they cheer for, and some people are a little bit more flexible.
For the record, he is a fan of the Montreal Canadiens. And now this is the great debate, I think. This is the big debate of Canadian hockey fans. Should you cheer for the final Canadian team in the Stanley Cup playoffs?
Well, if it's not one of the teams you're originally cheering for.
No. I say the answer is no, a dead hard no. I am an Edmonton Oilers fan. 2004, the Calgary Flames made a cup run to the Stanley Cup Finals, playing the Tampa Bay Lightning. Never would I ever in my life cheer for the Calgary Flames to win the Stanley Cup, ever in
my
life.
Yeah, but it's the ABC, anybody but Calgary.
I don't give a crap. I have a logic, and I'll give it to you here.
Yep.
I have a logic for fandom of, well, this could apply in the NHL, specifically. It could apply in other leagues. I guess the CFL, there's only 9 teams, so cheer for your one team once they're gone.
They're gone.
Just enjoy the game if you want. But the NHL logic that I have is this. I'm a fan of the Edmonton Oilers. Therefore, I cannot be a fan of any other team in the Western Conference. I'm a fan of the Pittsburgh Penguins. They're an Eastern Conference team. I can be a fan of them because they're in two separate conferences. Mm-hmm. The only chance they can meet is the Stanley Cup Finals.
Yes.
If that ever happened, I would hope that the Pittsburgh Penguins would have many injuries and lose dreadfully in 4 games to the Edmonton Oilers, because that's where my allegiance lies. But anybody who sits there, and anybody in my logic that cheers, if you're an Edmonton fan, if you cheer for Calgary, get off. Your bandwagon form, your Ricard fandom has been revoked and will be forever gone. You can cheer for good hockey.
Okay, valid point. For somebody to, somebody especially like the Prime Minister, to publicly state, well, we should cheer for Ottawa because they're the last Canadian team. And it's like, okay, and that might be a little grandiose. You know, honestly, yeah, you have a valid point. You know, you have one team in each side, so that way you can cheer for them the whole way. It's like, it's... It would be nice to see Canada, you know, finally win the Stanley Cup.
And no. No, it wouldn't. I have a little bit of skin in the game because I did, on the interweb, say that the Edmonton Oilers will be the next Canadian team to win Stanley Cup.
Yes, you so, did. I know, you know that.
But I have nothing against the Ottawa Senators. I'm not I hate you, Ottawa. I hate you. You know, if they win, I'll eat my own words. But
yeah, it was interesting because this was from a McLean's magazine article, and it was interesting to hear them say that. And they had some tweets from some Ottawa Senator fans saying, "No, don't cheer for us."
Mm-hmm.
Now, unless you're an Ottawa Senator fan, go away.
Because
I get it. You know,
being a fan of a team is all about trials and tribulations of going through the ups and the downs,
having an emotional investment.
You know, like, for me, when my team wins a championship, it's good. It feels great because I've been through the downtimes and through the uptimes.
Yes.
You know what I mean? You can't just hop on, oh, Ottawa's doing well. Okay, yay, I'm an Ottawa fan. No, you're not. You know, so it's like,
It's like, where were you during your little drought?
Where were you? Matter, but they didn't even have a team.
Yeah, for that matter, being an Edmonton fan, where were you? They've had a 10-year drought.
Yeah.
So the fact that they made it and got screwed into the, as far as they did into the playoffs, it was fantastic for them. It could have been way better, should have been way better. And yeah, I see the validity of it. You know, I've always had, whenever it comes to playoff sports, always just, you know, one team on each side you pick. And it's like, For me, because I'm not much of a sports follower, it's just like, oh yeah, they have a cool logo, I'll cheer for them, right? You know, and just go, oh, look, they made it to the next round. It's like, yay. And if they don't, it's like, okay, whatever. You know, like, just watch it to see who...
I just watch it, if I watch the games, I haven't been, since the Oilers have been limited, I haven't been watching a lot. But I do watch to see good hockey. That's what I want to see right now.
I like the highlight reel, actually, because, you know, not having to sit through a three-hour game.
Yeah.
To see the highlight reel is what I like.
I haven't watched the game fully since the Oilers have been eliminated because it hurts. It's a little bit of pain. But like I said, my second favorite team is the Pittsburgh Penguins, so I am hoping that they advance.
I can actually vouch for that.
I hope that they win a Stanley Cup. I hope they do.
For Penguins for a long time.
Not as long as the Oilers, but I have been a Penguins fan for a little bit. I'm a Crosby fan as well, so I hope he wins again. But
wait, isn't Ottawa against the Penguins?
Yep. So I guess I am cheering against Canada. Oh my God! Let the hate for Canada begin. No, I still love Canada.
What was really interesting is because every year it's like, oh, should you cheer in Canada?
It happens every year. Yeah,
it's the debate.
Great
debate.
Do you
cheer for Canadian team? And then people start going, wow, how much of a Canadian team really is it? Because they start breaking it down. It's like there's so many players from Canada on each team. So technically, like what, the Boston Bruins 3 years ago?
My logic is this. There's enough Canadian players on the other side that the cup is going to come to Canada anyways.
Yeah.
I get the idea of a Canadian team winning the Stanley Cup, but no, I want the Oilers to be the first Canadian team to win it. And it might happen next year. It could happen. Who knows? But I don't want to get ahead of myself, but that's what I want. I want the Oilers to be the first Canadian team since 1993 to hoist Lord Stanley. And hopefully they can do it in Edmonton. I definitely don't want Calgary to do it.
No.
I definitely don't want Vancouver to do it. If Ottawa does it this year, will I be heartbroken? I won't be heartbroken. I'll be dumbfounded because I'm going to have to eat my own words, but that's about it. But
well, you didn't promise to eat crow or
anything. No, I didn't say I was going to do anything if the Oilers, but... You know, it's just a little bit of egg on my face.
Yeah, no, I kind of get it. It's one of those things, like, you know, loyalties, right? You know, transferring loyalties from team to team. If, literally, you know, if it's a casual sports fan like me, you know, I've always cheered for the Sharks since their creation simply because they had a cool logo. When they first started out, I actually knew team members, followed it a little bit more. I don't now. I just cheer for them.
See, I think in that case, in your case, it's okay to go, okay, I'm going to go behind Ottawa.
A casual fan has no emotional investment in teams, so they can easily get behind onto the bandwagon.
But for someone like myself, who is emotionally invested into the Edmonton Oilers, I cannot do it, and I will not do it. And if you say I'm a bad Canadian, fuck you. I'm not a bad Canadian.
No, definitely not. Like,
I still cheer for Canada at the World Championships. We just beat Russia to advance to the gold medal game today, on Saturday, when we're filming this. But, you know, and maybe we'll have a gold medal in World Championships. I still cheer for Canada in major international events.
Yep.
Aside from the World Cup of Hockey that the NHL put on, which I ranted about a long time ago. But yeah, you know, I thought it was interesting that our prime minister, our leader of our country, said that. You know, it's, if he wants to think that, then he should gladly return his Montreal Canadiens jerseys back to where he bought them and say, I am a casual hockey fan.
I'm pretty sure
fan.
He didn't buy them. No, I'm sure he was, it was given it to him by members of the hockey team.
So I guess that's two different perspectives on bandwagons.
No,
because the casual fan and the diehard fan.
For the casual fan, I don't think it's that bad of a thing.
No,
but for
I agree.
People like yourself, you know, you have
skin
in the game.
If you bleed a team's colors, you cannot, unfortunately, you don't have anything. If you want to watch hockey and be like, I just want to watch hockey, then that's fine.
Yeah, and in the grand scheme of things, Canadians are going to watch the games because it's
the Stanley Cup.
Exactly.
Stanley Cup.
Like even people like myself who are casual fans, at least pay attention at this point in time because it's like, you know, hey, you know what? Lord Stanley's about to be given out. We're watching. You know, we're checking. We're asking. We're standing around the
water
cooler.
The latest date it will be handed out is June 14th. They released the schedule yesterday, the couple days ago, for the Stanley Cup Finals. And the Game 7, if it goes that far, will be played on June 14th, which is a Wednesday. So that is the latest that you will see Lord Stanley's going up.
Yeah, I've never liked it going so much later.
Yeah, it's a little long. It took its toll on me emotionally, having the Oilers in it this year. I'd never realized how hard it was until this happened again. Like, I'm not a diehard Penguins fan. Like, I'm not like, oh my god, like I am the Oilers, you know. So, like, seeing the Penguins win last year was cool. It was nice to watch. I was like, rah, rah, rah. And I'll do it again if they do it again. But yep. If the Oilers lose, I'll be a bumbling, crying fool. Just a mess. So... yeah,
that's fine.
So if I see you walking around in an Ottawa Senators jersey, and I saw you 2 weeks ago walking around in an Oilers jersey, give me your Oilers jersey, because give me your Oilers fandom card, because you're done in my books. What do you guys think?
A lot of people will agree, and a lot of people will disagree, so... that's an interesting question of the day. What do you think?
What do you think? Let us know in the comments below.
Are you a hardcore fan or a casual fan? You know, and tell us what you think. You know, is it a good idea to jump ship?
Send your bandwagon forms to cooldiscussion@gmail.com and we will approve them or not approve them. Don't forget to drop us a like,
comment,
and subscribe
on all the social medias.
That's right. Later.
See ya.